5?
Just walk up to me and hit him with a 5 and just walk up.
30.
Between 20 and 30.
8.
I'd say roughly about 41.
If I had to give a guess, I would say somewhere around the 30s.
Around 30, I believe.
100.
How many states? Why? Isn't there 50 states?
50?
25, just 50. 50.
50.
Shit. 52, right?
I would say the British. I would attribute that to their weather. Because when you don't get a whole bunch of sunlight, that tends to dampen your mood a lot.
America.
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 Oh, that's easy. The Bahamas were very friendly people.
Canada.
Probably Nepali people, because everyone I've met from Nepal is really nice.
I heard it was Canada, but I'm gonna go with Switzerland because you don't really hear much about Switzerland and they seem really, really nice.
All the Nepal people I've ever met have been really cool.
Nigeria, if Nigeria is a country, I think it is a country. But because I've met people from Nigeria and I think that they're all awesome.
Canada. Why?
They apologize for everything.
Caribbean as a whole, we're very friendly people. Very fun loving, we love fun.
Yeah.
And to dance.
New Zealand.
Probably Australia, because it's most removed from every government and you don't hear a lot of bad stuff about it.
Sydney, Australia. Why would I want to live in Australia? Because crap, they invented the internet.
I would say maybe Dubai.
Outside of America, I would love to live in Australia. So probably like Brisbane or maybe Sydney, because Sydney's harbor is really pretty to her, and I just love Australian culture. It seems dope.
I want to live in Korea.
Sweden.
I want to go to Mexico.
Hawaii.
Why?
I want to chill out in the sun all day.